I'm Ninja, the singer in the GOAT team.
I'm Ian in the GOAT team.
And we are Glastonbury.
I'm gonna get Ninja to give me a piggyback everywhere for the rest of the day.
Yeah, but only in the shallow parts of the mud. When it gets steep, we'll swap
over.
No, because you're taller than me, so we'll have to swap when it gets steep. Yeah, it should be good. It's a shame it's not going to be dark when we play, because we could have had a little light show, but got a good slot. Should be fun. Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing CSS, because we were supposed to be touring with them, and Gwen Stefani stole them, so I'd like to see why she stole them. The best festival moment we've ever had is... Pitchfork. The Pitchfork Media Festival was pretty good because we got some kind of kids from the hood, loads of little black kids, and we got them on stage and they were just doing their little freestyle dancing, and there were loads of them. And there were only supposed to be four, and when Lady Flash came on, there were like 15 of them on stage.
And they were
and
copying
it was really
you.
Good.
They were everything you
yeah,
did.
Yeah, yeah. I had my own little ninja
kids.
Yeah, my ninjets. I'm the coolest member of the band. Officially, says Enemy.
circa 2005.
15th coolest person and second coolest lady.
Were you 15th? I thought you were
9th. I was 15th, but I was the second coolest lady.
Ah.
So I'm second coolest, really.
That was 3 years ago. You know how cool it is. It's like 1 minute you're cool, 1 minute you're not.
I reckon I'm cooler now.
Yeah?
Yeah, I reckon I'd be like number... What's higher than one? 0.5. Would be higher than number one. I'd be like 0.5 coolest person. The most evil thing that I've ever done. I'm not an evil person.
What was that song you used to sing to that girl in your
class? Oh yeah, that was quite bad. But it was just a song. There was a girl in my class, and she got us all suspended because she brought a knife into school. So loads of people stopped being friends with her. And I made up a song about her and taught it to everybody in the entire year. So
there
were like
the song,
500 people. It was her name. It was... No, I'm not going to sing it. Pizza, spaghetti and lovely lasagna. This is a song about fat na-na-na-na. That was the first two lines. And that's all I'm going to say.
When we first started, we used to just tell pretty much lies about how we all met.
Someone thought I was 15 one time. That was hilarious. I know what you're thinking. How old are you? Before I die, I'd most like to go into outer space.
And you've actually tried, haven't you? You called up NASA and said, how can I do it and stuff, didn't you?
No, I've just done some research into it, and you have to be an American citizen, so I'll have to leave my boyfriend and find some, random American man to marry so I can go work for NASA and become an astronaut and go into space. And then I'll divorce him after I've been in space and then go back to my boyfriend.
Our favourite new band, would be near dear, but they're like 10 albums old, so I can't really say they're new.
Is there anyone we'd be avoiding this year?
There's too many, to be honest.
I reckon they should be avoiding us. We're pretty tough, pretty mean, We're the GOAT team. It's been fantastic. Thanks for watching. See ya.